Hello everyone, welcome to RBR Life Science. In this video, we are going to discuss about acid fast bacteria. Bacteria have different size and shapes. For example, some bacteria are spherical in shape, while some bacteria are rod-like and some are spiral and elongated in shapes. But the basic structure of all bacteria are more or less similar, and they have two important components. First is the cell membrane and second is the cell wall. Let's understand the difference in the bacterial cell structure with example. These are two bacteria, and these two bacteria are not similar in their structure. The bacteria on the left side has a single layer of plasma membrane, and this plasma membrane is surrounded by a thick cell wall layer. And the bacteria on the right side, it has double layered membranes. First, there is inner plasma membrane, and this inner membrane is surrounded by a thin cell wall layer. And again, there is additional membrane which surrounds the thin cell wall layer is the outer membrane. The bacteria with single layer of plasma membrane and thick cell wall layer made of complex peptidoglycan are known as gram-positive bacteria, whereas bacteria with thin cell wall made from less complex peptidoglycan layer, and this thin cell wall surrounded by two membranes such as outer and inner membranes are known as gram-negative bacteria. If you do the gram staining, then after gram staining, the gram positive bacteria stain purple in color, whereas the gram negative bacteria stain pinkish red in color. There are certain bacteria which are having structure similar to the gram positive bacteria. But these bacteria are not stained easily by gram staining. The reason why these bacteria are not stained easily by gram staining is that the cell wall of these bacteria is waxy in nature. The cell wall have high lipid content, and the lipids in the cell wall are made from complex hydrocarbon known as mycolic acid. If you stain these bacteria with appropriate stain such as carbalfoxin, then the stain binds to such bacteria very strongly. And once stain bound to the cell, this stain is not removed even with strong decolorizers such as acid alcohol solution. Such bacteria which resist the stain decolorization with acid alcohol solution are known as acid fast bacteria. Now we know that acid fast bacteria have waxy cell wall, whereas non-acid fast bacteria are without waxy cell wall. Let's compare the staining of acid fast bacteria and non-acid fast bacteria. The primary stain carbalfoxin stains both type of bacteria in red color. In the next step, after addition of decolorizer acid alcohol solution, only non-acid fast bacteria lose the red color and become colorless. There is no effect of acid alcohol on acid fast bacteria. Now the counter stain methylene blue stains only non-acid fast bacteria, and they appear blue in color. In this way, after acid fast staining, acid fast bacteria appear red in color and non-acid fast bacteria appear blue in color. Mycobacterium tuberculosis, which causes tuberculosis, Mycobacterium leprae, which causes leprosy, and many nocardia species which cause the disease nocardiasis are the examples of acid fast bacteria. So acid fast bacteria are present in the genus Mycobacteria and Nocardia. All these acid fast bacteria are stained using acid fast staining method.
For more information on this topic, please read my blog post. You can search my blog post on the Google. In Google, type acid fast staining by RBR. You can see my blog post on the top a written on acid fast staining method by rbrlifescience.com. You can also check your understanding on this topic by solving MCQ on acid fast staining procedure. Go to the end of the blog post. Below the solve MCQ on acid fast staining, click on start quiz and you can start solving the MCQs, which are very important for an exam point of view. So friends, thank you so much for watching this video. If you want to watch such more videos, then please like, comment, share and subscribe our YouTube channel RBR Life Science. For more detailed information, you can visit our blog rbrlifescience.com. The link to our blog website is given in the description. Thank you.